It's exactly the same patch, and just makes clock much slower. So original signal is incoming, going into the delay is this. And then processed signal sounds like this. Once it goes through the delay and applied some CV at the input and a lot of feedback and goes through a filter.